You okay? Man, I told you not to eat that sandwich shit from the deli across the street. Hey, don't call in sick tomorrow. I'm not doing these glassy-eyed motherfuckers by myself. Lunchtime.
Thanks.
So get this. A meeting with the parents of this guy that used to be a clown. They want him dressed as a clown at the wake.
Yeah?
No, that's not it. They want to dress as clowns. They want the patrons to be dressed as clowns. They want me to be fucking dressed as a clown.
Well, that'll be a good look for you.
Weirdos. Oh, going on a date? Nice. You gonna ride a bat?
We'll ride,
you ride a bat, Mr. Pussy. You gonna ride a bat, Mr. Pussy?
So, what do you do for work?
Well, my job's a bit morbid. I'm a funeral director.
Seeing dead bodies all day must be kind of nasty.
You know, you get used to it. Oh, so what do you do?
Oh, my job is pretty boring. I'm just an office assistant.
Oh, cool. Sorry. I'm just not good at this whole dating thing.
Nobody is. Well, this is me.
Okay, so have a good rest of your night.
No. You're coming up. Oh, yeah. You're coming up. Did you think you were going up?
Holy shit! My boy got laid! My boy got laid!
No, I didn't.
Yo, don't give me that bullshit. I see that little fucking schoolgirl look. Come on, give me the deets.
She was really nice. I mean, well, we have plans to see each other tonight.
Yes!
What's the story with this one?
Ah, check this out. It's gonna be a bitch to get that gash out in time for the wake. Man, I wish cremation was, like, popular again. It'd make my life so much fucking easier. Oh, shit. Fuck. Look, I gotta go meet with the family. You mind getting started embalming this one?
No, I can't. I've got three bodies to do.
Come on, man. Just hook the bitch up to the machine and start draining her. I'll take care of it later.
Do you know how busy I've got a full slate.
What an asshole. Just get it done.
What? What?
Nothing. Got my fucking keys. Hey, what the fuck, man? I'm out in a meeting yesterday and this one hasn't been embalmed yet.
I'm sorry, you know, I'm just...
No, I gotta pick up a body downtown. So will you do me a favor and embalm this bitch already?
Okay, here.
Sorry. I'm a horrible person.
I doubt that.
I've done bad things.
Looks more like someone did something bad to you. Seriously, what happened? What happened?
Choke
me.
Why?
It'll be fine. I'm just...